Hello class 10, now I am explaining you experiment number 2. The object of this experiment is to demonstrate the process of transpiration. You all know transpiration is a physiological process by which water is lost from aerial parts of the plant in the form of water vapor. We are demonstrating the same process of transpiration using bell jar. We take a potted plant which has been watered sufficiently before, and then we cover this by bell jar. Remember, in place of bell jar, this polythene can also be used. Means this potted plant can be covered with polythene also. So in both the way, the process of transpiration will be demonstrated. Now when we keep this plant covered with bell jar or covered with polythene out in the sun, we have to wait for some time. After some time, what do we observe? That there are some droplets of water in the inner side of the bell jar or inner side of the polythene, whatever we are using. From where these water drops have come, actually water was lost from the aerial part, that means from the leaves of this potted plant. And since these water vapors could not go out due to this barrier of bell jar, so these water drops, water vapors, they condensed and they form water drops, and we can see water drops inside. Now from where this water has come? This water has come from aerial part. As you can see, the soil has been covered. So water cannot come out from soil. So it has definitely come out from the surface of leaves. And this is very important process by which plants, they lose water in the form of water vapor from their aerial parts, that means from leaves.